games, I ain't with the games. I ain't with the games, I ain't with the games. I ain't fucking with you lames, fucking with you lames. You know I ain't with the games, I ain't with the games. I ain't with the games, I ain't with the games. I ain't with the games, I ain't with the games. I ain't fucking with you
lames. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I missed you guys so much. I've been so busy working that I really haven't had much time for my channel, so I'm trying to do better, but I have some content coming, and today I want to do a try on haul for you guys. So let's jump into the video. Okay, from Aiden Sky, I have two dresses, and then I got from Fashion Nova. I'm had this since the beginning of the year, which is February, but due to the coronavirus, everything has just been put on hold. So let's jump into the video, guys. So first dress I am wearing, this I got in Las Vegas. Doing old dress. I never got to go in Las Vegas, so I definitely will put this to use. But I love it. It's my curves. I don't know. So this, guys, is another dress that I got from Aiden Sky. I mean, not a dress, two-piece outfit. Something I'm supposed to wear in Vegas, but never went out, so. All right, guys, this is the next outfit. This is from Fashion Nova. I did get these clothes back in February, so this will be winter time, but it's cute, it's comfy, fits me perfect. Comment below and tell me what you think. Alright guys, so this one is a little tight on me. I've definitely gained weight during this quarantine, but this is the baby girl dress that I got from Fashion Nova. Now I got these clothes back in February, so I have winter wear, and I didn't get much, but my package actually came after my trip, which was super damn cool. Here is the dress. Super tight. But nonetheless. Alright guys, so this is another winter piece that I got. Super cute. Fits really nice. Very warm. So at least I'll have a little few outfits for the winter time. But yeah, this is another cute outfit. And if you can see the this part. said, this was one of my dresses that I was supposed to wear for my friend's birthday dinner back in February in Las Vegas, but my order, it disappointed me. It literally came the day when I was leaving and it didn't arrive at the post office until 2 o'clock, and my flight was 3 o'clock. So, you know, I was super upset because you have to be there on the airport early. But nevertheless, got close to where now. So if I go to dinner, cute little dress. I also got some extra number shoes. I hope that you guys enjoyed my cute little outfit. Hopefully I got to wear them somewhere, because this coronavirus is messing up everything. But be sure to subscribe to my channel. More content is coming. Today is actually a holiday, June the 15th. It's the Queen's birthday today, so we are celebrating, me and a few friends on a boat. So I will be vlogging, or trying to vlog, so stay tuned for that. Subscribe.